gents, boys, and girls. Come along with us on a musical journey to the land of dreams.
Tarnation, Chucky. Do you mean our show is going to put these folks to sleep?
Oh, dear.
No, no, no. I'm not talking about those kind of dreams. I'm talking about the dreams that make us who we are.
Oh.
Our hopes, our goals, our wishes. When you wish upon a star, makes no difference who you are. Anything your heart desires will come to you.
If your heart is in your dream, no request is too extreme. When you wish upon a star as dreamers do.
That's a real pretty thought. But do you think that wishing can really make dreams come true?
Sometimes, but usually it takes a lot more. Like really believing in your dream.
Yeah, and finding other people who believe in you.
Oh.
Like a mole out of the blue,
fate steps in and sees you through.
When you wish upon a star, your dreams come true.
Yes, dreams can come true, and that's why you should always believe in your special dream, even if it seems impossible.
To dream the impossible dream, to find...
Hold it.
Yes?
You're not gonna sing the impossible dream. This show is about dreams that can come true.
Yeah!
Like my dream of developing a really big brain.
Ooh!
Munch! With a brain?
Now that's a frightening thought.
Munch, what would you even do with a brain?
I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head, I'd be scratching while my thoughts were busy hatching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel every riddle for any and the middle, in trouble or in pain. Ouch!
With the thoughts you'd be thinking, you could be another Lincoln if you only had a brain.
Oh, I could tell you why the ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I never thought before. And then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing. My head all full of stuffing. So let me make it plain. I would dance and be merry. Life would be a ding-a-dairy if I only had a brain.
Munch, if you think you're gonna be a brain, you're not dreaming, you're hallucinating.
Now, Chucky, nothing's impossible.
Did someone say impossible?
To dream the impossible.
Kill
dream.
The music! I said no impossible dreams.
Well, my dream's not impossible. I just want to relax and take the perfect vacation trip.
But doesn't that take lots of money and complicated travel arrangements?
Not the way I do it. I got $100 bill in my right boot. I've been saving for...
It's impossible.
impossible for me to think of anything I'd rather do.
Did you say impossible?
Pasquale?
Only kidding, Chucky. I've changed my tune because I finally thought of a possible dream that we can all share.
What is it? Pasquale?
It's a dream about a world where nobody is poor or sick or hungry.
Now that's a dream we can make come true.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right.
As I point up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind.
I see the kids in the street with not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their needs? A summer disregard, a broken bottle top,
and a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why I want you to know, I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways, and no message could have been any clearer.
If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and then make a change.
I'm starting with the man in the mirror.
Oh yeah.
I'm asking him to change his ways.
Come on, change.
No message could have been any clearer.
If you want to make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and then make a change.
I'm starting with
being gone for long. See you in a little bit. Hi there. Wow, you know, I still feel the electricity every time a show starts.
Really? Maybe Larry has your microphone plugged in wrong.
Not that kind of electricity. I mean excitement.
Oh.
Yeah, I always dreamed of it.
But I've always known I'd go back home when I found my rainbows in
could never change my plans. Dream chaser, that's what I am. My dreams were as big as the trees were tall. I knew I'd have nothing, or I'd have it all. Change my plans. Dream chaser, that's what I am.
You know, my Uncle Buford was a dream chaser. He dreamed of chasing rabbits, mostly, and he'd bark and kick and carry on like crazy.
Oh, your uncle, huh? Must be genetic.
Well, everybody, I've got a dream, too.
You want to sing opera?
Yes, but that's not the dream I meant. I also dream of becoming a great writer.
Really? Wow!
Sure, with a typewriter, you can create food for thought without getting tomato sauce all over your clothes.
Please, sir or madam, when you read my book, it took me years to write. Will you take a look? It's based on a novel by a man named... So I want to be a paperback writer.
Paperback writer.
It's 1,000 pages, it'll take a few. I'll be writing more in a week or two. I can make it longer if you like this style. I can change it around and I want to be a paperback writer.
Paperback writer.
Paperback writer.
Story of a dream that did come true for the most fascinating and beloved rodent in entertainment history.
You mean the Mickey Mouse?
No, I mean me.
And now, the end is near. And so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full. I've traveled each and every highway, and more, much more than this. ladies and gents, boys and girls. We've got a special show today with songs that are just for kids.
Uh-oh, you mean all these moms and dads have got a skit app?
Nah, they used to be kids.
They did?
Sure, and these songs will make them feel like kids all over again.
Baba, black sheep, have you any wool?
Yes, sir, three bags full.
Yes, sir,
three bags full.
Wow, it sounds like that sheep is about out of wool.
Yes, but our next song is about outer space. Outer space, get it?
Oh.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are.
Another one that's lots of fun.
Three blind mice. See how they run. See how they run. They all ran after the farmer's wife. She cut off their tails with a carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life? With three blind mice.
Hold it!
Huh? Oh, what's the matter, Chucky?
That's not a cute little noise-free rhyme. That's a regular rodent tragedy you're singing about. And you're doing it all wrong.
Well, Mr. Cheese, maybe you can do better.
Yeah!
I sure can. So listen up. This is how the story really goes.
Now here's the cheese.
Got a real sad story
concerning some friends.
About three blind mice.
Mice on a mission.
Ran into some trouble.
With a dubious sin.
Against my advice.
They wouldn't listen.
They started a rumble.
Got in a fight.
With a farmer's wife.
What a terrible night.
And she cut off their tails.
Such a frightful sight.
With a common knife. Ow!
Oh, wow! Chucky, you sound like you were there when this all happened.
I was. In fact, the farmer's wife chased me with a carbon knife, too. But that's another tale. Don't mess with that lady. Whatever you do. Cause she's gonna give you that three blind mice mass of three blue.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now here's a children's song from Venice, Italy, where the streets are filled with water. And the traffic police don't stop you for speeding. They stop you for splashing. Row, row your gondola where the streets are streams. Mozzarella, mozzarella, life is but a dream. Row, row your gondola gently down canals. Gliding, sailing, happily wailing Italian madrigals. Hey, Munch, sing this song around with me.
What's around me?
You sing the same words I do at a completely different time.
Heh, I sing everything that way.
Come to think of it, you do. Row, row your gondola where the streets are green. Mozzarella, mozzarella, life is but a dream. Row, row your gondola gently down canals. Gliding, sailing, happily wailing Italian madrigals.
Gliding, sailing, happily wailing Italian madrigals.
Well, if you guys are finished singing around, it's time we got around to an all-American kid song. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain. She'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes. She'll be driving six white horses when she comes.
Yeah, and here's another old-timey kids tune that's fun to pluck.
Oh, Jasper.
Huh?
Never
dare say plug to a chicken hole. Sorry, Helen. Well, I come from Alabama with my banjo on my knee, and I'm bound for Louisiana, my true love for to see. Well, it rained all night the day I left, the weather was bone dry, the sun so hot I froze to death. Susanna, don't you cry. Then I said, oh, Susanna,
Munch, we've only got time for one more kid song, but it's the biggest pop tune of all time. All around the cobbler's bench, the monkey chased the weasel. The monkey thought 'twas all in fun. Up goes the weasel.
I've no time to wait inside, no patience to wait till by and by. So kiss me quick, I'm off, goodbye. Up goes the weasel.
A penny for a spool of thread,
a penny for a needle.
That's the way the money goes.
Goes the weasel. You may try to sew and sew and never make something regal, so roll it up and let it go. Goes the weasel.
And we're gonna pop out of here for a while, but we'll be back soon with more fun for kids of all ages. See you then. Presenting the most popular kids songs of all.
Were they picked by a computer?
Nah, they were picked by my 5-year-old nephew, Colby G. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
And on this farm he had a cow, E-I-E-I-O. With a moo-moo here and a moo-moo there, here a moo, there a moo, everywhere a moo-moo. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on this farm he had a chicken, E-I-E-I-O. With a buck-buck here and a buck-buck there, here a buck, there a buck. Everywhere, Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on this farm, he had a dog, E-I-E-I-O. With a bow wow here, a bow wow there, here, bow there, wow, everywhere, bow wow. Old MacDonald had a farm,
E-I-E-I-O.
And on this farm, he had a munch, E-I-E-I-O. With a munch munch here and a munch munch there.
Decided that farming was for the birds, kind of like this next song.
Oh, sing a song of sixpence, a bucket full of rye, 4 and 20 blackbirds baked in a pie. When the pie was open, the birds began to sing. Wasn't that a dainty dish to set before the king?
And now, as a special surprise, we've got 4 and 20 specially trained singing blackbirds in a pie.
Colin!
Chucky, is that the real big pie with a flaky crust sitting backstage?
Yeah, go and get it.
I already did.
Oh, no.
4 and 20 blackbirds inside a munch. All baked in a pie that he had for lunch.
When his mouth is open,
listen very carefully, and you won't miss a thing.
Ah! Good
grief!
Hey, Munch, don't forget to brush your teeth after having tweets.
Well, next
song to be a tweet for all you kids who want to sing along.
There was a farmer.
Spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all of the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. Isn't that nice?
Golly, singing about spiders gives me chicken bumps.
Come on, Helen. Kids' songs are just for fun.
And I know a great song to illustrate that train of thought. I've been waiting on the railroad all the livelong day. I've been waiting on the railroad just to pass the time away.
Can't you hear the whistle blowing? Rise up so early in the morning. Can't you hear the captain shouting? Time to blow your horn. Yeah!
Dino, won't you blow?
To our stage technician, Larry, and he told me that one of our friends is having a birthday party.
Wow, a birthday party!
So nice.
And that makes me think about another special friend of ours.
Everybody, I've got an announcement to make, because this is a very special day.
Oh, what could it be? Wow. Is this the day Columbus discovered Ohio?
Nah.
Monster Mother's Day?
No.
Payday?
You wish.
Wait, I know. It must be somebody's birthday.
Oh, excellent.
Right, and that means it's time for the Chuck E. Cheese Birthday Extravaganza.
Look, there's the cake I baked. Ooh.
The real stars of the show today are our very special birthday kids. And now comes the real magic.
What? Card tricks?
Sawing a cake in half?
Pulling a rabbit out of your hat?
No. Now our birthday guest thinks of a magic wish to make before they blow out the candles at the end of this song.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
You blew out your candles!
Yeah. Yeah.
We just want to say happy birthday to you. It's another great year for you to look forward to. We just want to say happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
It's the truth, no matter how hard you try.
You just can't stop those years from passing on by.
Spending it with us.
We
special birthday helpers are here to help you have a good time.
They can help tidy up your table.
Or carry presents to your car.
Or bring me a piece of your cake.
No, Munch!
Sorry.
So have the best time ever. And from all of us, a great big thank you for coming here today and sharing your birthday fun with us.
Happy birthday!
Calling all kids! Calling all kids! This is Chuck E. Cheese calling all you kids out there. Now in about 2 minutes, I will personally be coming out to entertain all of you with a very special show. But before I do, I have a very special request for all the kids in the audience. And that is to come into the showroom and sit down right in front of the stage. And please, kids, when you sit down, please, oh, please stay seated, because I'm going to be jumping around, and I certainly don't want to step on anybody's toes. And when the show is over, then I will personally shake everybody's hand, okay? Great. Well, I got to go and get ready for my special show. See you in a couple minutes. Bye-bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Showbiz Pizza Time and this special performance starring the Pizza Time Players and live on stage, the one and only Chuck E. Cheese. My friends, each and every one. Hoist, one of my favorite furry friends.
I'm Munch, a kind of a monster guy. A little strange and kind of shy. Though I might scare you a little bit, I'm just a harmless, lovable kid.
Now our star chef, meet Pasquale. Golly, what a man.
I'm Pasquale. So if you ask me, I will do so. Pasquale is my name, and making pizzas is my game.
Now for a chick that's full of fluff, and Helen, don't lay an egg. Fine pal. Oh, that was terrible.
Meet my good friend, name of Jasper.
I'm kinda slow, can't talk faster. Sorta laid back, what's the hurry? Ain't going nowhere, that's for sure.
That's a gang, that's a crew, from all of us to all of you. We want to entertain and please
welcome everyone from Chuck E. Cheese. Welcome, we're glad you're here. We mean it so sincere. When we say how do you do,
we mean you and you and you and you.
Welcome, welcome, welcome everyone from Chuck E. Cheese.
Welcome!
Right on, Chucky!
Thank you, folks. Thank you very much, and welcome to my special show. I'm so glad to be able to get down here and mingle with all of you, especially all you kids out here. So let's start off the show with a little something just for kids. Ready, gang?
You bet, Big C.
Okay, here we go.
Kids, I don't know what's wrong with these kids today. Who can understand anything they say?
Kids, with the crazy music, drive us all insane.
Noisy, crazy, sometimes lazy loafers.
And while we're on the subject, kids, you can talk and talk till your face is blue.
Kids, but they still do just what they want to do.
Why can't they be like grown-ups, perfect in every way? What's the matter with kids?
Like, what do you mean, Helen?
Well, just ask one a question and they'll answer with another question.
That's just to see if you're paying attention.
Kids, they're never where they're supposed to be.
How can you say that?
Well, like leaving late for school and missing their music lesson.
Yeah, but did you ever see one miss a birthday party? Kids, all they want to do is jabber on the phone.
Sometimes they sound like they're speaking an unknown language.
Yeah, about like you when you start that bok-bok business.
They don't care if they even dare to show off.
I love those little tykes.
Kids, you can talk and talk till your face is blue.
Kids, but they still do just what they want to do.
Right you are, Helen.
Why can't they be like grown-ups, perfect in every way?
Folks, before I leave you, I'd like to pay tribute to a great old American tradition, the family. It's great to see all the moms and dads and kids out there enjoying themselves together. It makes me proud to be an American.
I'm proud too, Big C.
And here's some good old American songs. Feel free to join in if you like. Here's a real patriotic one to start off with. Oh, Yankee Doodle went to town a riding on a pony. Stuck a feather in his cap and called it macaroni. Yankee Doodle, keep it up. Yankee Doodle, dandy. Mind the music and the stepping with the gals be handy. I'm a Yankee Doodle dandy. Yankee Doodle, do or die. A real live nephew of my Uncle Sam. Born on July. I got a Yankee Doodle sweetheart. She's my Yankee Doodle joy. A Yankee Doodle came to London just to ride the ponies. I am that Yankee Doodle boy. You're a grand old flag, you're a high flying flag, and forever in peace may it wave. You're the emblem of the land I love, the home of the free and the brave. Every heart beats true to the red, white, and blue, where there's never a boast or brag. But should old acquaintance be forgot, keep your eye on the grand old flag. Come on, everybody, join in with this one. All
thanks again, folks, and please stick around for the fun. Come back again soon. Bye-bye.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, the stars of our show, Pasquale.
Thank you very much.
Mr. Munch.
Thanks a lot. Ha-ha. Bye-bye. See ya.
Our own Helen Henning.
Bye-bye. And thanks. Bye-bye.
And Jasper T. Jowell.
Y'all stick around, okay?
And the one and only Chuck E. Cheese.
See you soon. Bye-bye.
Thank you for being our guest today, and have a wonderful time at Showbiz Pizza Time Theater.